sabar kah diri? Sabar kah diri?
Thank you, man.
No, Andy.
Stop it!
Oh, what is wrong with you?
Are you okay, Besh?
They're too much. You can't bear it anymore.
Yes, Besh, they are so mean.
I think we should go to Barangay office and complain it.
I agree with you, Besh.
It's so mean. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, sir. How may I help you?
I am here to file a complaint about my neighborhood.
Okay, sir, you can write your complaint here in detail.
Thank you, ma'am. Can you please, ma'am?
We will endorse someone as well. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good morning. I'll be the one to control the process. I will listen to the both sides. After hearing, I will make a decision. And of course, only one will be prevailed. So each side have the right to speak out, okay?
Yes, Cap.
So let's start. First to the complainant, you want to introduce yourself. Why you filed the complaint?
So I am Andy and I am here to file a complaint about them because they're so mean and every time I pass by, they always bully me and humiliate me, especially when they're drunk.
Okay, so now let's hear the both side of the respondent.
Cap, to us, we're just having fun and it was just a joke. We are drunk. And we thought it's just nothing.
How can it be just nothing when you hurt the feelings? For me, it matters. It always matters.
Based on the gathered information of this statement, I believe to on this point. What they've done is not justifiable. So there's agreement for arbitration if you agree to accept. After, there is the agreement for arbitration if you agree to accept it. After, it can be starting point for statement talks. Would you agree both sides?
Yes, Cap.
Yes, Cap. I also agree.
So both of you agreed, you will be signing this paper.
To the good part. buried ano mo. Ininor dahil yun.
Kasi hindi nung bangta
mo. Hindi, hindi. Sabi
ko naman kanya. Hindi ka nang sila sa sasal. So, I am Andy and I am...